In most of your courses using Blackboard, you probably made good use of the discussion boards in which you engaged in discussions with your professor and peers. These online discussions are organized hierarchically with forums, threads, and replies. In this course, we'll be using discussion boards, but we'll also be using blogs. Blogs and Blackboard are almost like a shared online diary, where posts are listed chronologically and displayed by date of entry. Replies can only be made through the comments feature. Let's take a look at how you can easily create a blog entry in our course. First, navigate to one of the blogs in the course. You can quickly identify blogs by spotting the icons with a blue speech bubble. Go ahead and click on the title of the blog. Next, be sure to read the instructions listed in the blog, and when you're ready to post a new entry, click on the Create Blog Entry button near the top. You'll be asked to type in a title as well as the body of your blog entry. If you have files you'd like to share with the class, you can do so by attaching files in this section. When you're ready to post your blog entry, click on the Post Entry button on the bottom right-hand corner. Please keep in mind that although blog entries in general can be edited and deleted due to its collaborative nature, you won't be able to edit nor delete entries after posting them in our course unless otherwise stated. So we suggest composing your entries offline in a word processor and then copying and pasting the content here in the body when you're ready. We have some content here ready to publish, so we'll go ahead and click on the Post Entry button. You'll then notice that all blog entries are neatly categorized in blocks. Now, replying to another blog entry is easy. Simply locate the blog entry on which you'd like to comment and click on the comment button located on the bottom right-hand corner. For this example, let's comment on the blog entry we just created previously. Simply type in your comment, and when you're finished, click on the Add button. Your reply will now be posted. If you have any questions about using the blog tool on Blackboard or run into any issues, please feel free to contact us and we'll be happy to assist you. Thanks for watching.